Sean. Standing out, blows by his defense. Standhardinger just snatches that rebound.
Jason Brickman, Paul Zammer connecting on that fast break.
Back on top by one. Standhardinger erases that and gives them back the lead.
Jason Brickman seeing the streaking Paul Zammer, and you know he's one of the best for Moto Vampire in transition.
And that counts for Christian Standhardinger. Another pick and roll play.
Local players, defensive score, has been about 7 points per game. Add to that about the
rebounds. He's like shooting right now. Both teams are actually shooting 55%. And Christian Standhardinger with another basket on the move, on the break.
To try to spread the floor here, zone defense from Mono Vampire.
Now to light try for the third three, but Christian Standhardinger with a stick back there. 17-point lead for Hong Kong. Their biggest in the first half. Standhardinger adds to that.
He's one of the guys who can get hot offensively. Reggie Johnson. So just 7 points in that first half. He got 10 points in the game, but Standhardinger, another basket. Quick trigger from Tyler Lamb, and another offensive rebound from Christian Standhardinger.
Marcus Elliott finding Christian Standhardinger with recognition of the mismatch inside. First season here in the SCN Basketball League. Elliott. He does not go, but again, Christian Standhardinger. Marcus Elliott now with the ball. Christian puts it on the floor. Attack Sanders. Off the glass and in. Elliott. This is Standhardinger. Another basket inside for Christian.
Second time here in the second half.
Lee Key back on the floor for Hong Kong. Adam Su attacks, drops it off to Christian Standhardinger. Here by Hong Kong. Standhardinger, known for his clutch shots. There are 2 minutes remaining. Adam Su, laser pass to Christian Standhardinger. Shot and high off the glass and in for Christian.
Rebound. You wanted the hands of either Standhardinger or Marcus Elliott. There's the quick foul there. They're going to foul Christian Standhardinger.
So here we go. 8 seconds left. Kwatiwa forces one up. And again, they foul Christian Standhardinger. We'll be right back.